Hello everyone, mind, body, spirit, intuitive quantum healing. Yeah, it's me again. So number 8 of the gratitude. So today I would like to invite you. I would like to invite you definitely go inside and have a look what else you can be grateful for. But definitely today, please look around where you live, okay? That could be maybe the place is a beautiful, maybe you've got the lakes, maybe you've got a forest, maybe you've got a beautiful park, maybe you are surrounded with the beautiful neighbors, the place where you live, and just when you go and find tiny small stuff and which one you're grateful for, which one is helping you on the daily basis. Yeah, that could be a tree. Maybe you're hugging that tree. Maybe that tree is giving you lots of energy. So be grateful for that. So find the something about this place. So that's why I'm inviting you. Take a pen, take a paper, and keep writing down. Keep writing down everything what you are grateful for. It's not only about this place specifically, but whatever is coming to your head, just keep writing, keep writing. That's called the automatic writing. That's called intuitive writing, spontaneous writing, whatever you can name it. I don't care, because that's your meaning. That's your meaning. Whatever you're going to say, whatever you're going to write it down, that's yours. That's yours. You're always manifesting that stuff. So today, I would like to repeat one more time. Be grateful where you live, the place where you live, and everything around this place. Even the house, even the spirit of the house, say thank you to that spirit. Because sometimes I can give you this beautiful knowledge. Take it or leave it. Before you coming to the new place of the living, or even if you're now living and you forgot before you came here first time, did you ask the spirit of this house, did you ask the spirit of this land to protect you, to give you the best? Did you ask for the permission to be there? If not, just ask now. I've asked my spirit where I'm living now at the moment, and I said advance, thank you for having me here for a while. Because I'm a guest, I'm a guest, I'm a guest, you're the guest as well. And remember, when you ask that spirit for the permission, everything will be aligned with your life. Everything will be come in divine time and divine place in your life. So make sure you ask the spirit where you live, and then everything will be good for you. And just ask, and of course, don't forget to say thank you. Don't forget to say thank you. And don't forget as well in the morning, three things where you're grateful for. You're really grateful for. Just keep repeating them every morning, every morning. So we are number 8 so far. Thank you so much for being here with me. And thank you for yourself. You came here, you show up for yourself and you show up for your soul. Definitely. And tomorrow, 9th of December, I'm running my workshop. So everything is my bio. So please go and check and book the session. And definitely, please spread the word. Please spread the message, because someone is waiting for that message. Time to be grateful for everything what we've got. Because when you're grateful, you can receive more. Thank you so much. Speak to you soon.